Hi everyone, today we are going to learn shawl collar. Well, it is a rounded turned down collar without lapel notches that extends down the front of a garment. We will be required child bodice block to make this shawl collar for a kid, and if we are making it for adult, we will be required adult bodice block. So let's see the method. First of all, we'll trace front child bodice block as you can see and mark it as A, B, C, D in a clockwise direction, right? Then we will extend 1 inch from the point C and mark it as C1. Now mark 1 inch upward from the same point C and mark it as E. Now E to E1 is equals to C to C1 and E1 to C1 is equals to E to C or C to E. Then match B to E1 a diagonal line or draw a diagonal line by matching B to E1. Now mark 1 inch towards the armhole or point A from the point B and mark it as F. Now measure the half of back child bodice neckline and mark it as B to G, right? Then mark 3 cm. Here I am taking a measurement in centimeter. Up till now all the measurements were in inches, but these three lines are in centimeter. So from the point G, mark towards your right 3 cm and mark it as H. That means G to H is 3 cm. Then opposite to that, mark G to I 1 cm and I to J 2 cm. Now we will get this J, I, G and H a horizontal slightly tilt line. Now match I to B and J to F a diagonal line. So we have this kind of draft. Now join H, E1 and F. Draw a curved line for collar, outer shape and facing. Cut the pattern from dotted lines and G to E1, which is marked with a green dotted line, will be your fold line or break line in collar, and this green color line will be the fold or break line of the collar. That's it. We are done with the shawl collar. Here comes the activity section. Prepare a draft of shawl collar on bamboo paper following the same measurements. Thank you.